Okay, Kory, thought on tonight's win?
It was a great win. We battled through adversity. You know, we had a little rough first half, but we came out in the second half. We was battle tested, but we came out victorious tonight.
You had your first career double-figure scoring game. What was going right for you out there?
That felt amazing. But I got to give all the thanks to my coaches for having trust in me. Tonight it just felt good, so I got to thank my coach for that one.
And how about just some big threes by you and then your teammates Kroz with the 7 points, though? What about his play?
Yes, sir. I mean, that's just who Kroz is. It's a microwave, man. Like, we're working out every day. Every day we're in the gym all day, late nights, early mornings, getting up shots. So that's nothing new to us.
And then how about a defensive play that seals the win for us today?
Oh, man, that's a big play by Jonah. But again, that's just what we do. That's just who Jonah is. He made a big play and ended up winning the game.
Okay, thanks, Kory.
Yes, sir.